And no one can worship you for me. The first time we'll do a unison, right? The second time we're gonna do it three parts. So you, Lord, you are worthy. No one can worship you for me. Y'all got the melody, right? You, Lord, you are worthy, and no one can worship you for me, for all the things you've done for me, and no one. You, Lord, you are worthy, and no one. Okay, let's do that. Two, three, and you, Lord. Everybody knows my response.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Let's go.
Let's try it.